I was out here at the Eastern Pad. But that's
50 miles east
from where we found him.
Hey.
Wait.
Do you know where your parents are? Your family?
I guess he was on a picnic or a camping trip. He wandered off and got himself lost.
Been out in the woods, doing things his own way. Sounds like a boy after your own heart.
How long has he been out there?
6 years.
Nobody can survive in that forest for 6 years. At least not alone.
You'll see. I have Elliot.
Who's Elliot?
I need to get back to him. He gets scared when I'm gone.
Is Elliot a person?
No.
He looks like a dragon.
What's a dragon? That's a dragon.
You don't have to run anymore, Pete. You can stay with us.
This thing is dangerous.
We don't want to leave you, but he'll come looking for you.
What's gonna happen to Elliot?
You have no idea what this thing is capable of.
Let's go hunting.
You're very brave. Did you know that? You might be the bravest boy I've ever met.
Attention all units. We're eastbound on Millhaven Road in pursuit of a
dragon! It's a dragon!
You can't say dragon over the radio.